This is the VOA Special English Education Report. Question: which program is in Guinness World Records as the world's longest running TV quiz show? Answer: it's Academic, a Saturday morning program for high school students. The show has aired in the Washington area for 50 years. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton competed on it when she was a teenager. Teams from local schools answer questions on subjects like history, literature, math, science, religion, politics, and sports. Susan Altman is the producer of It's Academic. She says, "It's a great age group to work with. They're fun, they're enthusiastic, they say funny things without even meaning to half the time." Ms. Altman's mother, Sophie, was a TV producer in the 1950s. She started It's Academic after local school officials asked her to create a program that showed outstanding students. Susan Altman says, "At that time, 1961, the United States was going through a lot of upheaval with school integration, and they wanted things to help out, to make the schools look good, and to show that integration could work and work well. So this is what she came up with." The show's host, Mac McGarry, says, "When we first started, the young people from various countries were not evident so much. Now, each program presents young people from all over the world, at least descendants from people all over the world." Mac McGarry is 84 and has hosted It's Academic since the beginning. He says, "Every time I look up, I see people who are just 17 years old, and somehow I think, well, I must not be growing older at all. Their enthusiasm is contagious, no question about it." More than 20,000 students have appeared on the show. Mac McGarry has asked more than 200,000 questions and gotten more than a few funny answers. "We had a question one time, who defeated Napoleon at Waterloo? And the young fellow answered, Duke Ellington. Another time, we had a question of, who, along with Frederick Engels, wrote the Communist Manifesto? Groucho Marx. The correct answers, of course, are the Duke of Wellington and Karl Marx." Rockville High School in Maryland has won the championship on the show several times. Kelly Reeder led the team last year. "My friends who are on It's Academic think it's cool that I'm the captain of the A team, but my friends who are not on It's Academic think it's kind of funny." You can find a link to a video about It's Academic at voaspecialenglish.com. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal.